and just wanting to applaud Tibor Rubin and the fact that his heroic life as a new American was close to my heart, because I am a new American. And over the last 50 odd plus years, I have desired to serve America. And the fact is that in having an opportunity to thank Tibor and his family and Long Beach, the fact is that Tibor Rubin VA Medical Center saved my life in 2015. And feeling a sense of such of appreciation. But the fact is that we have the opportunity, each of us, to reaffirm what America stands for and how it has saved continents. World War I, World War II. I would not be here if it was not for 8th Air Force. They provided an iron lung to Tilbury Hospital that saved my life. The fact is I had polio, and this small gift of appreciation to VA, to this medical facility and to Tibor's family, mm-hmm. has just been a godsend, has been a blessing for me. And forgive the pontificating, but the fact is America is the place, and it is a shining light upon the hill.